The day the cat came home. This is the story of a cat who tries to become friends with the strongest animal in the jungle. But does the cat stay in the jungle? Long ago, a cat lived in the jungle. She wanted the strongest animal in the jungle to be her friend. She saw that all the animals in the jungle were afraid of the lion. She said, "I will make the lion my friend." So, she became the lion's friend. One day, as the lion and the cat were sitting in the sun, a huge elephant passed by. The lion and all the other animals of the jungle gave way so that the elephant could pass. The cat said, "The elephant is stronger than the lion. I must make him my friend." She asked the elephant to be her friend. So they became friends. One day, the cat and the elephant were at the lake when the elephant trumpeted out loud. It had seen some hunters in the jungle. The elephant ran away scared. The cat now thought, "This hunter is stronger than the elephant. I must be his friend." So, she became the hunter's friend and went to the city to live with the hunter. The hunter took the cat to his home. The hunter's wife saw the cat and got angry. She said, "If you could not kill a lion, then why did you bring this useless cat here?" Suddenly, she saw a mouse passing by and screamed. The cat ran and caught the mouse. The hunter's wife felt very happy to get rid of the mouse. On that day, she decided to keep the cat at home.